Welcome to Bombing Run tutorial. Of all the game types on Unreal Tournament, Bombing Run is perhaps the most team-oriented of them all. In the center of any Bombing Run map, spawns the ball. The ball is the most desired object in a match. If the player touches the ball, he receives the ball launcher, which disables attacking and teleporting. By pressing the primary mouse button, the ball will shoot out in a curve.
Blue team on offense.
The alternate fire button can lock a teammate as target and set the ball launcher to pass mode. If the player shoots the ball in pass mode, the ball will find its way to the teammate. The magnetic pass will even work if the teammate teleports away. This allows you to pass around corners. Alternate fire target. Primary fire pass. Each team has a goal. Throwing the ball will give your team 3 points.
Blue team scores.
Jumping through the goal while carrying the ball gives 7 points. After a goal, the game will reset all players and the ball to the middle of the map. A new round begins. The team with the most goal points wins the match. If there is a draw at the end of match time, there will be a 2 minutes overtime. A red or blue goal marker shows you where to score. The yellow marker shows you the movement of the ball. Reading the radar with knowledge of the map tells the player exactly where to defend. If you throw the ball outside of the arena, the ball will reset to the spawn. This is an effective way to defend your goal. You completed the basic tutorial.